Dear friends, welcome to my video. Kindly click on the CC button for subtitles. Quantum superposition is the unique ability of particles to exist in multiple states simultaneously, at least until they are measured. It's as if a coin, when flipped, were simultaneously both heads and tails until you looked at it. This isn't a perfect analogy, but it offers a rudimentary picture of what quantum superposition is like. To understand quantum superposition, we first need to familiarize ourselves with the concept of quantum states. A quantum state is the state in which a quantum system exists. This could mean, for instance, an electron being in a particular location, or having a specific speed or spin. Quantum mechanics tells us that particles like electrons aren't limited to just one state at a time. Instead, they can exist in multiple states at once. It is this phenomenon that is known as quantum superposition. It is as if you could be both sitting and standing, sleeping and awake, all at the same time. That's the magic, and the weirdness, of the quantum world. Superposition is made possible by the wave-like nature of quantum particles. In quantum mechanics, each particle is associated with a wave function, a mathematical function that describes the probability of finding a particle in different states. When a particle is in a superposition of states, its wave function combines those states in such a way that the particle exists in all of them simultaneously. Now, you might ask, how do we ever find a particle in just one state, if it's always in a superposition of states? The answer to that lies in the act of measurement. According to the Copenhagen interpretation of quantum mechanics, one of the most accepted interpretations, the act of measurement causes the wave function to collapse, forcing the particle into just one of the states it was in superposition of. This is where the famous Schrödinger's cat thought experiment comes in. According to Erwin Schrödinger, if you place a cat in a box with a poison vial that may or may not break due to quantum events, the cat is, according to quantum mechanics, both alive and dead until you open the box and look. Only then does the superposition collapse into one state or the other, alive or dead. The idea of quantum superposition has profound implications, leading to phenomena like quantum interference and quantum entanglement. It also forms the backbone of quantum computing. A classical computer bit can be in one of two states, 0 or 1. But a quantum bit, or qubit, thanks to superposition, can be in a superposition of states, allowing it to process a vast number of possibilities simultaneously. That said, quantum superposition is still a mind-bending concept, and it becomes even more complex when delving into specifics. It breaks our everyday experience and understanding of the world, pushing the boundaries of what we consider possible. It might seem strange, but as Richard Feynman, a renowned physicist, once said, "If you think you understand quantum mechanics, you don't understand quantum mechanics." So, don't worry if you're baffled, you're in good company. Thank you for watching my video. Kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel and give a thumbs up. Thanks for your support.